Feeling stuck? Let's do science! Hi scientists, I'm Mariela from the California Science Center. While it might seem like I'm not at the Science Center, I actually am. This is the Wallace Annenberg Building. This is where we hold our summer camps and big labs. I have a question. How can you move something without touching it? Well, at the California Science Center, we have tools to explore that. Like this one. This is a tennis ball launcher. Want to see what it can do?
When the handle of the tennis ball launcher is lifted, a mechanism is locked into place. As you move the lever up and down, a weight is lifted. As you push on the handle, the weight is released, compressing the air, and then lift off.
Well, that seems to solve the problem for me, but here's how you can do it at home. Let me show you what you need.
Okay, scientists, this is what you need. Tape, a balloon, some pom-poms, and a paper cup, but make sure to ask an adult to cut the bottom out of it for you. I'll give you a moment to get what you need.
Force is being applied when you pull on the balloon. The force of the balloon snapping back pushes on the pom-poms, causing them to fly out of your cup.
Hope you're feeling a little less stuck at home. See you next time.
Be sure to visit our website Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. for more stuck-at-home science activities.